I'm good. So let's get this workout going. Let's get it started. We've got back, we've got biceps today. Let's start out the Monday on a good note. And yeah, let's get going. Our workout is actually 1 minute longer today than normal. We've got 21 minutes. So I hope you're ready for quite the workout. All right, so we're gonna start off with skipping swings. So you don't need any equipment today. You just need some space, you need some room, and we're gonna start with skipping swings. Let's go. So you're gonna start off by skipping, and you're just swinging your arms back and forth. That's it. And remember, this is the warm up. So if you need to go nice and slow and maybe just do some like high knees and move those arms, that's cool. Whatever you can do, but keep yourself moving for 20 minutes. We've got Superman's next on the list. So in about 20 seconds, we're going down to our belly. Yeah. Starting off Monday the right way. Supermans. Let's go. So down onto our bellies. Arms straight out, legs straight back. Lifting those arms, lifting those feet. And relax. Go up, hold it for about 5 seconds or so. And then relax. So you should really feel this in the low back, but also pretty much all along the whole back. The butt, the hammies, the upper back, the shoulders. You should feel it all around there. Remember, this is the warm up. So do what you need to get started, to get the blood flowing. Whew. Make it a little bit tougher as we go. 10 more seconds, and then we've got bent over rows. So if you have any weights, you can grab them. If not, you're all good. I don't have any weights. So bent over, try to get your back nice and parallel with the floor, and you're just bringing straight back those elbows. Elbows going straight to the ceiling. And I'm pinching those shoulder blades right back behind there. Try to pretend like you want to touch your elbows together behind your back. So again, you could have weights, that'll make it tougher. Without weights, the tougher it is, the more you squeeze. Squeeze those shoulder blades together. 15 more seconds, and then we're back to those skipping swings. Skipping swings. All right, so the main reason for this one, just to get that heart flowing, get that blood flowing, or that heart pumping, I guess, is a better way to say. There we go, step it up a little bit. Make sure you're getting nice and ready to go in this warm up. More seconds. My heart is definitely going now. Back to Superman's. Let's go. Superman's. Oh. So these ones, maybe you can hold them a little bit longer if possible. You can squeeze your back a little bit tighter. To be honest with you guys, I do not like doing this exercise, but I do think it's really good for you. Starting to sweat. Let's go. 15 more seconds. Let's get one more in. All right, going to bent over rows. Getting that back nice and flat. Just a little different angle. So I try to keep my neck in line with my spine. So you don't need to look way up doing this. Don't need to look down. 10 more seconds. My back is getting tired. Skipping swings. So we got one more time. One more time through these warm-ups. And then we're going to the red exercises. So make sure this is our last time through. Get nice and warm. Get ready to go. As you're crossing your arms like this, try to have one arm go on top and then the other arm go on top. Try to switch off. There we go. Keep it going. Keep it going. We got Supermans. Let's go. Supermans. Oh. Last time doing Supermans. Try to keep breathing while you're doing these. I know it's very easy to hold your breath. So it's hard to tell, but I'm squeezing harder than I was on the first couple rounds. Dang. And it takes it out of you. All right, going back to bent over rows. Let's go. Bent over rows. All right. So one important one on this one that a lot of people don't think about, you want to have your weight on your heels. You want to be able to wiggle your toes. You don't want to be up on your toes. Get good contractions. If you had a pencil between your shoulder blades, you should be able to pinch onto it and hold on to it even when you're standing up. All right, so we're gonna go to reverse flies next. We only have 30 seconds for that exercise and all the other ones that are coming. All right, reverse flies. So very similar, in the same position we were just in, arms a little bent. And you're just having those arms stay bent through the whole movement and bringing them back as far as you can. So don't go from here to here. Keep that little bend in those arms. And now we've got bicep curls. Bicep curls.
So you can grab weights. I don't have weights, so I'm just gonna use my own body weight and my own resistance. So remember, you're working this muscle in front. So anytime you pick something up like this, it's working that muscle. All right, so we're going to I's and Y's. I still do them in the bent over, but going I's or Y's and I's. I's and Y's. Just try to have those arms go up as high as you can. This is all my arms can go up. All right, so we have 30 seconds. Try to get a good back bend in. So I want to show you some of the different levels. So if you want to just sit up in a bridge, that's fine. You can stay there. You can go a little bit higher onto those shoulders and lift your body up a little bit higher. You can put your hands next to you and go up onto that head and hold that the whole time. If possible, we're back to reverse flies. Or I'll show you the harder one on the next one. We got 5 more times through all these. Woo! Reverse flies. All right, bicep curls. Yeah. Ooh, I'm a little dehydrated. I can feel myself getting a little dizzy now. So that's why I had water on the last one. And a little water now. We got I's and Y's next. I's and Y's. There we go. Back bend is next. We got a back bend. All right, so we've got 30 seconds. You can sit in whatever level or do reps in whatever level you're comfortable with. Woo! So you can stay here on the top of your head. Make sure you be careful. Or you can lift yourself up. Oh, whoa. Ah. Oh. Reverse flies. Well, so I'm not trying to brag, but I just did really good on that back bend. I'm impressed with myself. And so I've done that a couple times. None of them have been that good. That's exciting. All right, bicep curls. Whew. We got 4 more times going through these. Oh yeah. I'm pouring out sweat. Why, thank you. Thank you, thank you. I hope you all are getting better as well, getting stronger. All right, so we got the I's and Y's again. Let's go. So this one's working those rear delts. It works a little bit different part with each of these. Already back to that back bend.
Oh, back bend. Yeah, I can already feel my back's gonna be sore tomorrow. All right, so I'll try to stay up in that position a little bit longer than last time. My hands were slipping a little bit though. That's as straight as I can get. My arms.
Reverse flies. Reverse flies. Keep it going. Keep it going. Bicep curls. Bicep curls. So again, if you have weights, you can use them. I'm using my own body weight. I don't have any equipment. So, after this, we've only got three more times through. Eyes and Y's. We're just flying through. I and Y. I and Y. Woo. Back bends. So we've got three more of these back bends. Do what you need to challenge yourself, to make it tough on yourself. Do whatever level you need to. Reverse flies. Whew. Two more times through it all. That's it. Squeeze those shoulders together. Oh, I'm getting tired. Bicep curls. Let's go. Bicep curls. Whew. Oh. Yeah. Ooh. I'm still feeling just a little bit dizzy. It's not anything bad. But if I do pass out on you guys, you know why. That way, when the ambulance shows up, you could just tell them on there, hey, he's just dehydrated. All right, eyes and Y's. The back bend. We got two more of these. This one and one more. And that's it. Okay. Okay. Oh, I'm gonna try to go a little longer on this one. Reverse flies, last time through everything. Let's go. Ooh, keep it going, we're almost there. Last time, bicep curls. Oh, I'm getting tired. Keep going. We're almost to the end. Two more exercises after this, that's it. All right, eyes and wise. What a way to start Monday. Crushing it already this week. Yes. Oh. Back bend. This is the last one. Last exercise. Come on, let's make it a good one. All right, last one. Oh. Yes. Nice job. We did it. We did it. Ah, beautiful. Yes. Ah.